time zones are these lines of longitude on Earth, mm-hmm. like orange slices, right? Mm-hmm. And it's 24 time zones, but right. a little more because some folks do half hour time zone. Well, wait a minute. All these lines of longitude merge at the pole. Well, if lines of longitude separate time zones, then what time is it at the poles? The question has no meaning on Earth. Because there is no time, because all time zones meet. So there can be no time as we reckon it everywhere else on Earth.